Alright, where are we going today? Oh, I have to take a new order, I think. Yeah, right. I wonder if that's like real-time minutes. I think I remember trying this and it looked worse. I don't think there's any saving that. I could try doing this. What was it, this?
Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Weapons restrictions lifted.
The reason why I wasn't using this is because it introduces like this weird ghosting. Like the pixels are smearing. It's only in certain areas, like where motion is. I don't know if it's noticeable for the stream or not. I see it every now and then. I don't really care, it's fine. This makes it look a little more smooth, less jagged edges. I'm supposed to be looking for like packages that are lost around here. I guess I found a couple. forget how to look at the child. I found it. Shake the baby. Saying that I should equip new footwear. Like here maybe? Yeah.
There we go.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
That was easy. Give me all the likes. You've been awarded the title of Expert Handler. Okay. Miscellaneous, grade 20. Okay. I guess more likes is always good.
Alright then. Thanks for everything.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
I guess I left the destroyed boots. Does this mean that I have to go somewhere and get it, or is it giving it to me? I think it's giving it to me to take back. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set.
Safe travel, Sam. You be careful, okay?
Weapons restrictions lifted.
That's real time. Gotta go fast. There's no guy sitting here waiting to talk to me or whatever. Wave at me.
Just you, yourself, and me.
ID. Verifying ID. Welcome to Capital, not City. Proceed to Distribution Center.
People. I don't know what the people are in this game. I don't. When I say real, I don't mean like other players. I mean like actually like.
Sam, first deliver your cargo, then you can take on new requests.
I don't know if they're like just like digital remnants of people, holograms of people somewhere else in the world. The difficulty for that was very hard. What?
Hey, I got something for you.
Staff who've gone above and beyond. Head on down to your private room if you want to see how it fits.
Sam?
Me, IRL.
EX grenade number 0.
Okay, I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, know where that is, but maybe I'll just keep that in mind. I guess I'm going back.
Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Here we go again. One day I'll be able to use that car.
Keep on weapons on. Restrictions lifted.
Huh, footpath.
This looks like the way to go. Come on.
go. Like a path.
Oh, that's interesting. So the ground here is like all like stepped on. And so the texture for it is more worn out. What? What is that? Maybe enjoyed Sam's whistling. Oh, it was Sam whistling. Who else would it be? I thought, well, I don't know. I thought somebody was about to, like, appear out of nowhere.
Yeah.
ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
You could do it all at once.
Delivering cargo.
So now I gotta go to the other place that we were at before. Which means I gotta go through here. The bike is here. The battery is back? I guess it charges over time. I'm gonna go to the bike. Okay, I think I'm just gonna keep going along here. But, I think I'm gonna run out of battery, so I'll probably have to get off of the bike again. That's gonna suck.
Thanks for the help. Nice. God damn it.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome.
Sam, order bridges. Access delivery terminal for further information.
That is like basically go back to where we just were and come back. Fun times. But it says some kind of gun is recommended, which I don't have. I don't know if the game is like gonna give it to me.
Do you see the ridge to the east of the distro center? Well, up top is an old decommissioned factory. Abandoned, we thought, until we spotted mules making themselves at home among the ruins. We need to know what they're up to, but getting inside won't be easy. Fortunately, a few days ago, we observed them taking cargo out of the facility and prepping it for transport. If we can secure that cargo for analysis, we might gain some insight into their plans. And that's where you come in. The cargo is situated near the factory entrance. All you have to do is grab it and bring it back to the distro center. As always, stealth would be our preferred approach, but you'd best be ready to fight if they catch you. Make sure you're well prepared before you head out.
That hat looks so stupid.
You could keep us safe. Man like you.
I guess I could try this, but like again, if it's saying I need a gun and I don't have it, I don't know what it really expects me to do about that. Like maybe I need to go back to another place and do other quests before I get the gun. I don't know how that works. The guy was like, stealth is the best way to do it or something. I'm wondering if I can just like sneak in and leave. Thank you.
issuing you a Mazer gun. This close-range, non-lethal weapon incapacitates hostiles with a powerful electrical burst. Bear in mind that it requires battery power to function. You should visit the firing range to familiarize yourself with it. Use the terminal to head to the range whenever you like.
That solves that problem, I guess.
Order assigned.
Destroy all targets, make your way. Okay. I didn't know if that was an enemy or a friendly. I should have assumed. Unequipped the gun, so I was like struggling to remember how to bring it back out. Now I was able to read the end of that message. The point deduction for hitting blue targets. Oh, did I do retry instead of finish? guess you get different weapons, like snipers and stuff, because there's just no way. Not too bad. Oh, I guess I finally unlocked ranked events or something. Don't care.
Lifted.
I really need to get this closer to the base here. Go as far as I can again.
Pleasant journey.
Need to wait for other players to deliver the cargo. It takes a bit, but others will. You'll see notifications when they do. So should I just ignore lost cargo until players deliver the cargo? Ignore them until they deliver some of the stuff you return. When people interest cargo, it'll be sent to a random person. If you go to your private shared lockers, it'll say claim cargo, and from there you can pick up cargo that was entrusted to you to deliver. So if you deliver some of the cargo, it'll free up some space.
Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
So, like all of this? Thank you. Hey, maybe that'll stop that from happening so much. I guess I just have so much stuff here to claim that it's not letting me claim more stuff. I even have more, but like I'll just leave it there for now. Looks like he's having a moment here.
get the show on the road.
I can see through the world there. Unless it's a floating piece of ground. I'm playing with fire here. Dangerous games here. This is awful. Why am I doing this? To get the bike up here. Oh, I thought I was seeing through the world. Maybe I wasn't. No, wait. There's stuff here now. Oh god. Oh god, no. Okay. What? I hit tab and it opened the escape menu. What the hell? Okay, so I'm almost in the area. I'm guessing the place is here, yeah. So maybe I can go along this or something. I don't know. What? This map, it is confusing. Oh, that's what I was looking at. It's like a building or something. Oh no, there's like enemies here. Wait, what? Removed cargo placed on back? Oh, I guess I removed it to pull it out and put it in my hand. Okay. Oh no. Guys, like right there. There. That was really confusing. Scrolling, like, just turns the camera automatically. I don't know if I can target these guys. I think I have to do this. Yeah.
Almost toppled over.
Sam, you should be coming up on that cargo. And a boatload of mules, no doubt. Stay out of sight and try not to make too much noise if they're within earshot. We don't want this going sideways.
understand this logic. It's a rope. Why does that matter? I guess I needed more room on the... Okay, I was placing it wrong. I'm dumb. Oh no. Audio cutting out. Wait, what? Go down. I guess let go. Trying to find the button to like hold my breath. I don't remember what that is. It's Alt.
Hmm.
Good work, Sam. I knew you'd get what we need. Looks like the entrance is locked down. Not that we were planning to head inside just yet. No point in sticking around. Get that cargo back to the distro center.
Out, come on. Oh, wait, really? It's like a game over. When was that? I don't know when it last saved. Okay.
Sam, you should be coming up on that cargo. And a boatload of mules, no doubt. Stay out of sight and try not to make too much noise if they're within earshot. We don't want this going sideways.
This should be a much easier getaway now. If I don't get spotted, that is. game fun? Yeah, it is. It's very strange, though. It's very weird.
The entrance is locked down. Not that we were planning to head inside just yet. No point in sticking around. Get that cargo back to the distro center.
I think they moved this guy with the ladder to where he is so that I can't leave without being spotted. Oh, he's moving? Okay. It's just timing. I just didn't wait, I guess. Okay. Stealth. Hopefully I can grab the rope again. Go. You got this. Come on, climb, Norman. I mean, Sam. Whatever. Go. Okay. We did it. Perfect. And now we can go down to where the bike is and leave easily. By, like, flying down the mountain. Hopefully that won't kill me, though. Whoa. Uh-oh. They're gonna start chasing now? Why? It's fine. Should have fallen down the mountain there. I think doing that might be a really bad idea. All the packages flash. Are they taking damage? Yeah, they are. Oh no, it's time for more VOD meeting. That's too bad. God, the bike mechanics in this game are kind of annoying and awful. Like, you're either going too fast or too slow, and you can't control, the bike that well once you're up against something that you've hit. So you're, like, forced to back up. That... I guess you just drive like this.
Active skeletons attached to your legs to enhance strength and facilitate movement. This particular model will allow you to carry heavier loads and help maintain your balance. When boosted, you'll be able to move somewhat faster, at the expense of power, of course. While this basic type does not excel in any particular category, it is resilient, and its battery consumption is comparatively low. Much better than relying on your legs alone, in short. See for yourself.
That's pretty cool.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
Wait. Is this for another place? Oh, it's all the metal. Yeah, okay. Wants me to go back, but now we're going inside. I think I might save that for next time. Good night, Sam. I'm gonna go to sleep. But, we got that mission next time, I guess. Going back in. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to stealth it even more. Like, maybe they're gonna put more people on patrol or something. I don't know. I'm just gonna go back to where I went. And hope that my technique works once more and just, you know, scale the little mountain. Yeah, I would keep playing, but I'm just too tired right now. But thanks for watching. Good times.